Hi, welcome back to Images of the Day. We bring you a selection of photo highlights every day. This cat was left with a saucer of milk as a river approaches from behind. The lava cut off Highway 132 in the Puna district of Hawaii, resulting in only one back road being the escape route out. A woman poses for a photo during Ladies' Day at Epsom Downs Racecourse, UK. Demonstrators stand behind a barricade during a protest against President Daniel Ortega's 11-year reign. Nicaragua. Models prepare backstage before presenting eco-fashion, using recycled or biodegradable materials, Kenya. Roberto Figueroa Caballero holds a photo taken in October 2017 of him at his home, which was destroyed by Hurricane Maria. Puerto Rico. People swim in a spring water lake in the Jordan Valley. Israel. Brazil's Adriana de Souza competes in the 2018 World Surf League Men's Championship Tour. Bali, Indonesia. A recently born rare white bison is seen in a zoo in Belgrade, Serbia. Students of St. Dominic Buckner Secondary School take their English test outside due to their overcrowded classroom. A protester lies down on the street during an anti-corruption demonstration by hundreds of protesters, who marched to the Parliament and Supreme Court in downtown Nairobi, Kenya. Men unload mussels from a fishing boat, walking past mounds of plastic waste left on the shoreline of a fishing village near Jakarta in Indonesia. A rail photo shows the scenery of Yan Lake Scenic Area in East China's Jiang Province. China kids attend a military drill at a kindergarten in Anyang, central China's Henan Province. An airborne migrant worker kicks a rattan ball during a game of chin loan in a field flooded by rainwater in Bangkok, Thailand. Shipwreck Beach, on the Greek island of Zakynthos, hosts the remains of the MV Panagiotis. While the ship wrecked on the island in October of 1980. Hope you enjoy and learn something new. Please like, share and subscribe us to watch more videos. As always, thanks for watching.